Hammy the Hamster by T. Albert. I am Hammy the Hamster. I live with my mother, Henrietta, my father, Harry, my sister, Hachie, and my brother, Hal. We live in South America, and you can't miss our home. It is the burrow under the trees that look like the letter H. When we are out during the day, we are very careful, so we aren't caught. We might get trapped and become someone's pet, so we are mostly out after dark. We like to eat seeds and fruits and can carry it back home in our pouches. Our chicks have built-in shopping bags. Just like you, we like to play and have fun. We have fun running into the light and chasing our shadows on the leaves. Last night, Hachie and I found this thing. When you pushed a button, it lit up like the sun. We like to climb things and explore. Our cousins, Lester, Larry, and Lorraine, live in the city. They are someone's pet. They sent us this picture and said they had a lot of fun but missed playing with us. Lester said he liked people. He always had food and water and lots of toys to play with. He even likes to take a ride in the pocket of his people friend, Billy. I might be your pet someday. If I ever become your pet, I hope you take good care of me because I will do all I can to be your friend. Adios, amigos. The end.
I hope that you liked our story for today, and I will be sharing two lessons that I have learned from this story. Number one, let us be thankful for what we have and for those people that surround us that loves us. Number two, let us be compassionate and advocate to our pets and to the animals. Let us take care of them. And before we end our storytelling episode for today, for those that are new to my class, please don't forget to click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell for your attendance today. And as always, as Teacher Maria would say, please do live your life to the fullest, learn something new every day, and love one another as how our God loves us. See you next episode for our storytelling session. Bye!